All right, let's get this kicked off. Again, welcome. It's February 21st. We just had a great, great update webinar this past Saturday on the 17th. We had to squeeze that in there because of all the updates. We had the E-Trader go live on Saturday and a ton of other updates about the eLearn University and training sites that are going to be released here soon, as well as back office updates. Tonight we have several other important things that you're going to want to share with all of your teams. So for those of you that are joining us live, thank you very much. Make sure you take notes and get ready to share this information. So first of all, talking about the E-Trader, we had a limited release that started on Saturday right at about noon Pacific Standard Time. That was this past Saturday, just 4 days ago. The company has reached their initial threshold of sales. So that means they're going to be turning off the ability for you to buy more E-Traders. So purchases will only be available for another 12 hours or less. I was told that it could close tonight. It may close in the morning. We don't know exactly what exact number they're going to allow of purchases before we close it off. I know that they were shooting for 300, and I know that a lot of people purchased the E-Trader, and what the company is going to do now is they're going to circle back around to all the customers who purchased the E-Trader and make sure that their purchases went through. There was several cases where some people's transfer of pro currency did not complete right away. Some people had challenges with the Cryptopia exchange or with their pro currency wallet. Anyone who initiated their purchase for the E-Trader, your E-Trader is actually being reserved. So that means if you've already started the purchase process, but it's not completed, just know you will be allowed to complete your purchase of the E-Trader, even if it's beyond the closing time of future sales. So all this means is that new people who have not started the purchase process at all, they will not be able to do so once this is closed within the next few hours, either tonight or early tomorrow. And then again, the company is going to circle back around and touch bases with everyone, making sure that the systems are functioning the way they're supposed to be, making sure that customers are informed as well as updated with support and resources that are coming. Now, another big thing here is I didn't have a visual for this, but a live support chat feature was added to the E-Trader system today. So that was a really cool update. When you log into your E-Trader, you'll see that there's live chat support. So some of you that have questions about using the E-Trader or about reading your reports or anything regarding the functionality of the E-Trader, you'll be able to have live hands-on support as you use your E-Trader. That's really the goal. And I think one of the biggest difference makers from iPro Network, obviously there's other trading softwares out there, but a lot of softwares are very limited in their customizing capabilities. And also you make a purchase of the software and then you're on your own, right? And the whole purpose of a limited release was making sure that people are thoroughly trained and that you have access to resources as well as support. So there's a lot more handholding, a lot more of a hands-on experience. There's also going to be upcoming webinars specifically for training people, not only how to use the E-Trader effectively with all the different settings, but also how to trade the markets manually through trading signals. Okay, so it's going to be a lot more community oriented, a much greater emphasis on education. So a very, very awesome program to be a part of. Again, that is going to close very, very soon. Basically until further notice. Once it closes, it may be a week, it could be 2 weeks. We don't really know how long it'll be until the next batch of sales open up. So for those that are on the fence, I would try to squeeze in a purchase or at least initiate your purchase definitely tonight, because they said it may close tonight. So now here's something that's very, very important that I want to share with you so that you understand what it means to trade altcoins against Bitcoin, okay? Because the goal of the E-Trader is to build your balance of Bitcoin. Now, the only way that happens is to be able to buy altcoins. That means alternative cryptocurrencies. That means coins other than Bitcoin. Okay, so you have to buy altcoins that go up faster than Bitcoin. And then once it meets its targeted sale threshold, it sells the altcoin back into Bitcoin to build the Bitcoin balance. Okay, so that's like a swing trade software. That's what the system does. Now, you see a disclaimer at the bottom of the screen. Trading is not for everyone, especially the faint of heart. Okay, I've been using the E-Trader now for several weeks, every single day. And my Bitcoin balance has gone up, but there have been times where my Bitcoin balance has gone down as well, right? Because you can't avoid that. And that's how all trading works within the cryptocurrency space if you're trying to build your Bitcoin balance. So I gave you an example here just to keep the math simple. I put an example here on your screen. Let's say the coin Ethereum is valued at $1,000, right? Now, again, this is just for example purposes because Ethereum is, you know, trading between $840 to $950, right? But I gave the example, let's just say it's $1,000, right? US dollar. And then let's say Bitcoin is trading at $10,000. Again, that's just an example because Bitcoin is currently trading above that. But to keep math simple, let's just say 1,000 and 10,000. So by this example of math, one Bitcoin would equal 10 Ethereum. Now let's assume that you're trading with one Bitcoin, you're using the E-Trader, and the software decides to use your one Bitcoin to purchase 10 Ethers, right? That's what they're called. Ethereum, their token is called Ether. So you're holding on to 10 Ethers. Now, whatever exchange you're using, right now it's compatible with Poloniex as well as Bittrex. And then also very soon, it's gonna be compatible with HitBTC, which if you don't have an account or your team doesn't have an account yet with HitBTC, you wanna make sure that you guys register with that exchange because that's the next exchange coming for the E-Trader, right? Because Bittrex and Poloniex, they go on and off with allowing new registers. HitBTC is a third exchange that they're adding to the E-Trader. They're gonna continue to expand exchange compatibility over the next few months, you know, to where you'll be able to use it on all the major exchanges. Okay, now these exchanges, they're gonna show you your Bitcoin value. Even if you're not holding Bitcoin, even if you're holding Ethereum, the exchange will still show your Bitcoin value on your dashboard, right? Because cryptocurrency has a new denomination of value that you may not be accustomed to. What does that mean? It means, see, we're used to speaking the language of US dollar, right? And if you're in another country, then there may be another local currency that you're used to talking about, right? So we're always talking about the US dollar inside the United States. But cryptocurrency is not based really on the US dollar. It's actually based on Bitcoin. Now, they don't call it Bitcoin. What do they call it? They call it Satoshis, right? So it'll always show your Satoshi value. Okay, so in this case, if one Bitcoin bought 10 Ethereum, Ethereum is valued at $1,000, a Bitcoin is valued at $10,000, that would show that you have one Bitcoin. So when you look at your Bitcoin balance, in this example, it would show one Bitcoin. Now Ethereum, right, if that's the coin that the E-Trader bought for you, if Ethereum starts to fluctuate, then your Bitcoin balance will also fluctuate accordingly. And this is how it would go. If Ethereum went from $1,000 a coin down to $900, then it would show that you had 0.9 worth of Bitcoin. So in that example, you started with one Bitcoin, but now it's 0.9 Bitcoin, right? You may say, oh my gosh, I'm losing Bitcoin. Well, that's just because you're holding a coin that went down compared to Bitcoin. So maybe, for example, like the market last night, it took a sharp turn downwards, right? The market went down about $50 billion. It went from $500 billion down to $450 billion, right? So a lot of coins lost anywhere from 5% to 15, even 20% in value. So if you're holding a coin that dropped quicker than Bitcoin, then your Bitcoin value would go down in that case, right? So Bitcoin went down about 10% since last night, but there were a lot of altcoins that went down 15 to 20%, right? Now, just so you know, that is typical within the cryptocurrency market. Altcoins go down faster than Bitcoin. They also go up faster than Bitcoin. They're more volatile than Bitcoin, right? So that that's something that you have to get used to, because historically, that's been the behavior pattern within the cryptocurrency market. I've been watching it myself every day for, you know, 2 years, 3 years. You know, I've been watching, and that's how the market swings. So in that instance, if Ethereum dropped faster than Bitcoin and you were holding Ethereum, then your balance of Bitcoin would go down. Now the opposite is true, okay? If Ethereum goes up to $1,100 and let's say Bitcoin stays at $10,000, well, since you're holding Ethereum and Ethereum grew faster than Bitcoin, that would actually build your Bitcoin balance. And that's the goal of the E-Trader. And in that example, you would go from one Bitcoin to 1.1 Bitcoin, right? So you would have earned $1,000 US, but really we would just say you earned 0.1 Bitcoin, right? We would say it in the Satoshi value, right? Now, this is what's important. You need to trust the system, okay, because this is based on hard data. There's no such thing. I'll say this again. If you're taking notes, write this down. There is no such thing as not losing money in cryptocurrency trading. Okay. Now, that doesn't have to be your end result, but there's no such thing as the market or your coins only going up in value. That's impossible, right? Cryptocurrency, in my opinion, is the most volatile market in the world. Now, for a trader, you should actually love volatility, because volatility creates margins. Margins create profit, right? That's what it's like, a dream come true for a trader. But if you're not accustomed to that, if you don't understand that, then it could also be a big punch in the stomach. Okay. Me personally, I've traded cryptocurrency where in one night, my Bitcoin balance drops 40%. Okay. And that's a punch in the stomach when you're not used to it. But I've stuck it out myself, and over time I've become used to that, to where it becomes common. And then I've also, you know, been up 40%, right? It's so volatile. And over time, right now, if the market turns 10% against me, it's like no big deal, right? I think long term, there's no such thing as getting rich quick. I believe in the long term value of crypto assets as well as blockchain technology. I think as regulations improve and expand, I think the industry is going to expand. I think credibility is growing over time. I believe in the future of the industry. And so when I'm using a product like the E-Trader, I'm thinking long term, right? I just trust the system and I let it do its thing. Now, I would not put Bitcoin into E-Trader that I was not willing to lose, right? Because when you put Bitcoin into another system, you're trusting that that system is going to make the right decisions for you. And there's always a risk that it doesn't, right? Always. So I am using the E-Trader on two different exchange accounts myself, and I'm very happy with it, and I let it do its thing. But understand where the market is. Okay. So what's a simple way? What's a very easy way for you to understand where the market is? Okay. One simple way is to just go to coinmarketcap.com and just look at the market. That's it. Just go to coinmarketcap.com, and right on the front page of that website, you can easily see where the market is. Now, if you go and look at that, you know, twice a day or several times a week, and you do that consistently over the next couple months, you'll start recognizing patterns of where the market swings. Okay. So let me explain where the market's at right now. This is just based on data, right? I'm not going to give you any opinions, because I'm not any licensed, you know, financial advisor, and I'm also a new cryptocurrency trader myself, right? I've only been looking at the market for a couple years. So understand, this is where the market's at. The market just went on a huge bull run, which means it went up for the last like 3 weeks. Okay, everything just inflated over the last 3 weeks. Now, prior to that, there was a huge correction, which is typical of every single January. usually, if you study the last 4 years, the market has always corrected very, very sharply by about 40% in January. And we saw that this year. We saw, you know, the market was close to $1 trillion, and then it just plummeted to $300 billion, right? And a lot of people like freaked out, right? But it happens every January, right? That's good to know for next January. Now, it started to recover, and new capital started to flood into the market, which caused a lot of the value of cryptocurrency coins to go up. And for the last 2 or 3 weeks, we've been seeing a steady increase, right? Where Bitcoin itself went from 5,800 as a low all the way up to over $11,000, right? It grew by like 90% in just a few weeks. So, you know, if you would have gotten into the market, and let's say you would have purchased like one Bitcoin December 15th, you know, when Bitcoin was like at $19,000, right now you'd be way down. You'd be down like 40%. When it went down to 5,800, you would have been down 75% of your value, right? But if you would have just gotten into the market about 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago, you could have been up 70%, right? That's how crazy this industry is, and that's how volatile it is. So where are we at today? Well, this is a typical pattern within the market. Bitcoin is usually the first coin to start to go back up in general. Now, why is that? It's because Bitcoin is the gateway coin to the cryptocurrency space. Most coins, in order for you to be able to buy them, you have to go through Bitcoin. Okay, maybe you do a bank wire to an exchange or you know, whatever. But usually if you want to buy an altcoin, you have to buy Bitcoin first and then trade Bitcoin for those altcoins. So that's why as the market starts to recover after major corrections, like we just saw a couple weeks ago, that's why you'll see Bitcoin go up first, because that's where all the money has to go to first in order to get into all the altcoins, right? And Bitcoin is a little bit more stable compared to a lot of the altcoins. So money will come in, it'll go into Bitcoin, and then people will wait a little bit of time to see, okay, which altcoins am I gonna expand into? Now, as soon as that starts to happen, right after about 2 weeks of Bitcoin coming back up after a major correction, what you'll see is that people will start exiting Bitcoin into altcoins. Okay, so you have to check on coinmarketcap.com, right at the top of the website. It'll show Bitcoin dominance, right? That means how much of the entire, you know, $450 billion market is just Bitcoin. Now, typically, Bitcoin's dominance is around 33%. It's about a third of the entire market. It used to be 70, 80%, right? Over time, Bitcoin's dominance has started to decline because people have looked for alternative technologies and alternative crypto assets that are up and coming, and they've diversified into other crypto assets. And so Bitcoin's dominance has been on a steady decline. But after a correction, you'll see that dominance increase, right? So we recently saw Bitcoin's dominance go from 33% up to about 39%, which was a huge high. Actually, it hadn't been that high in quite some time, okay? But now you're gonna see that probably drop a little bit. And again, these are just my opinions from what I've seen over the last couple of years, looking at it every single day. You'll see Bitcoin's dominance start to come down a couple percentage as people, what? They start to expand outside of Bitcoin, which was the first coin to recover after the major correction, into altcoins. Okay, so over the last 2 or 3 weeks, those of you that have purchased the E-Trader, your Bitcoin balance could potentially be down right now. Why is that? It's because Bitcoin has been the first coin to correct, so it's grown faster and more steady than some of the altcoins out there. For example, let's say Dogecoin, or you know, there's so many coins out there that Bitcoin outperformed over the last 2 to 3 weeks. So when Bitcoin is outperforming the altcoins that you're involved with, then your Bitcoin balance, right, your Satoshi value is actually gonna go down. But now you're gonna see Bitcoin, right, it's already started to correct a little bit, and it's gonna start going sideways. That means there's not gonna be a ton of volatility. It's gonna start to kind of settle at a certain support and resistance mark within the market, and then you're gonna see altcoins start to go up, right? Now that's a typical, very generic pattern, and I could be 100% wrong, but I'm just telling you patterns that I've learned as a new trader myself. Okay, now typically what we should be seeing now is capital moving into altcoins, and that's going to cause the value of these altcoins to move faster than Bitcoin. Why is that? It's because a smaller amount of capital has a bigger impact, because the market cap of these altcoins is smaller, so less capital makes a bigger impact. Now the altcoins are going to increase, so when you're using the E-Trader and you're trading against Bitcoin, that'll start to build your Bitcoin balance now, right? Because over the last 2 to 3 weeks, you could have gone down in Bitcoin value. Over the next 2 to 3 weeks, potentially you can go up in Bitcoin value as the altcoins go up, and the E-Trader hopefully is purchasing the right altcoins based on their algorithms over the last 4 years of studying the crypto market to be in the right coins that are growing faster than Bitcoin to go in and out. It meets their 1%, 2% thresholds per trade, depending on where you set your limits at. And then your Bitcoin balance starts to go up. Now, I may be speaking way over some of your heads, and I apologize. I'm really speaking to the people who just purchased the E-Trader. What's my point in all of this training? Is if you're gonna use the E-Trader, you gotta manage your emotions, which, you know, we are so emotional as people. And when your Bitcoin balance goes down, right? Like my Bitcoin balance went down the last couple of days. Why? Because the altcoins were dropping faster, right? And I've seen that already many, many times using the E-Trader. It's normal, right? But I trust the system and I know where the market is. Let me tell you what so many people do. They'll use a technology, right? I've seen this. I'm not talking about just the E-Trader. I'm saying in general, they'll use a technology, and then there's always volatility. And whenever the technology is working against their goals, right, when the value is going down, then people get scared and they turn the technology off. So they use the technology when it was going against them, but they did not use it when it actually turned back around, right? Over time, long term, you got to think long term, the goal is to build your Bitcoin balance, right? The E-Trader will not trade for you if you haven't met your target. So it's conservative. It's long-term. Again, you're setting your own risk limits. That's why I recommend, if you guys have been listening to me over the last few weeks, I said start with a very, very small balance. I'm bringing this up because several people today said, oh, my Bitcoin balance went down. And I said, yeah, of course it does, right? That's normal. That's not nothing. That's not a surprise. And they're like, oh, I don't get it. You know, why is it going down? You know, and people get emotional, right? That's why it's very important to trade with a very small amount. So anyways, I'm not gonna spend a ton of time on this. If you like this information that I'm sharing with you, message me, okay? Reach out to me. Maybe you don't even wanna know about this. Maybe you don't like the way I explain some of these things. If you do like it, send me a message. I'll be more than happy to do some more training specifically on trading cryptocurrency and also using the E-Trader. I'll talk to the company about possibly opening up a webinar just to talk about trading the crypto market. Okay, so moving on from there. Now we're gonna switch gears here. We're gonna talk about e-commerce, okay? E-learning packages, right? That's most people's introduction to iPro Network. There's been some questions about the value of the e-learning products, okay? And I even heard a rumor of someone thinking that it was cheaper to purchase these products directly from the creators of the products versus going through iPro Network. And I'm very, very pleased to have proof and show you how you actually receive discounts through iPro Network on the products that they sell because of their bundled program, right? They bundle programs together. So the more products you purchase through iPro Network, the more money you save versus buying individually and directly from the product creators, okay? I mean, if you're looking at your screen, you'll see that on each level of product purchases, you save more and more money as you purchase more products. Okay, now I spoke directly to the creators of the products, which they're called a Software Mission. Okay, now these are the prices they actually gave me, right? I'm sure sometimes they may run a special sale, but in general, these are the prices that they gave me, and you could actually just see on your screen, okay? So Ecom Product Blueprint, iPro Network sells that for $100. Software Mission sells that for $97. Now, this is what's cool is that we've been sharing with you that the products that iPro Network sells are proven products, right? You have like the e-learning products. These are e-commerce solutions to build your e-commerce business. They come with tools that you download and learn how to use. It comes with software that does different things like tracking and pulls data for you to improve your e-commerce abilities. And then there's a bunch of videos and education, right? We're talking about hundreds and hundreds of videos, a lot of content, right? And they're proven. These were not ever sold through any type of direct sales or network marketing company before. And thousands of customers bought the products with it, and it had nothing to do with a compensation plan. And then you have, you know, the E-Trader. The E-Trader has algorithms that have been programmed for the last 4 years that have been proven to be proven data, proven historical data, right? That's what iPro Network is about, is doing things that are proven, that are tested, and that are trusted. That's what it's about. That's how you build a long-term business, right? So you see e-com product blueprint through IPN versus through software mission. You have $100 versus $97. There's a $3 difference. As soon as you move to the, right, that's basically practically the same. You know, it's a $3 difference. As soon as you move to the level two products, now you're already jumping into savings. Okay, because this is why. When you purchase products through IPN, not only do you get that product that you're buying, but you get all the products that are priced lower than that. Okay, so that's why if anyone ever questions you on the value of your IPN products, you can tell them, look, I actually save money by going through IPN because of their bundled discounts, right? So no one can question the value, right? No one can say, oh, they're cheaper going elsewhere or they're cheaper online. No, they're not, right? You maybe if Software Mission runs some crazy limited time discount, well, maybe for that period of time, but in general, this is what, these are the prices that Software Mission provided. So the level two package, which is $500, right? If you purchase those individually and separately, you'd be paying $594 for the e-com product blueprint and the Ace Inspector, okay? Because Ace Inspector has two different options. You can either pay $147 upfront plus $10 a month forever, or you could avoid the monthly payment and just buy it for $497. Right, so that's the difference there. So iPro Network offers the one-time purchase option. They don't do month-to-month auto ships on that product. And you save $94 by going through IPN. And then you also save on the indefinite $10 a month fee that is normally charged on the monthly plan by going directly to the product creator. Okay, on product number three, you get Ecom Jam, Ecom Product Blueprint, Ace Inspector. Right, that's a $2,000 product. If you go directly to the creator of the product, you're gonna pay $91 more for those three products. Okay, now as you go to the $3,000 product, your savings jump up significantly. Okay, $3,000 to buy the Ecom Product Blueprint, Ace Inspector, Ecom Jam, and Ecom Pro Academy. And if you went to the product creators, you'd pay $3,588 for those four products. Now, sometimes the Ecom Pro Academy is on sale for $997, but IPN's prices still beat that out, okay? And then here's the last example here. If someone purchased the Amazon Elite for $6,000 through iPro Network, they would, again, get the bundled discount. So they'd get Ecom Product, Ace Inspector, Ecom Jam, Ecom Pro, and Amazon Elite for $6,000. Okay, Amazon Elite by itself from the product creators is a $5,000 product. So not only are you getting that $5,000 product, you're getting all the other four products as well, which is a $2,588 savings because you're going through IPN. So this is the least expensive way to get your hands on these products. By the time you spent $6,000, if you chose to buy that much education and that much product from IPN, right, you receive $8,588 worth of products and education for $6,000, right? That's over $2,500 in savings. And then you gotta think about this, right? Not only do we sell products at a discount, plus IPN is paying commissions to the independent sales associates on the sales of these products. So it's not just about savings. There's also opportunity to build a business where you're selling the products and making money. Plus these products are currently eligible for pro rewards, Okay, well, this is insane value. You're getting discounts, potential commissions, and pro rewards, right? There's no other way to beat this product offering. This is why I have so much confidence in IPN, because there's integrity with helping people truly save money and building a successful business. Now, notice that the word currently, I put it in italics and it's red, okay? These products are currently eligible for pro rewards. Remember that the Pro Rewards program is a limited program. Okay, Pro Rewards can be exchanged and redeemed for Pro Currency, right? And you can use that to go shopping on the Pro Mall, which I'm going to talk about tonight. You can save Pro Currency. You can trade Pro Currency on the exchange. Lots of businesses are currently in conversation about accepting Pro Currency. There's going to be a whole bunch of things that you can do with that. But if you read the white paper for Pro Currency, understand that they had a Genesis block of 15 billion coins. Okay, once that Genesis block is used, then that could potentially impact the Pro Rewards program. I'm not saying it is, I'm just saying there's a very good chance that it would impact that, because the Pro Rewards was a program that was used to incentivize users and customers by rewarding them for free with rewards to attract them to become a user of Pro Currency, right? That's the point, is it's a free bonus as an incentive to attract users. And what's cool is that as if you exchange your Pro Rewards for Pro Currency, now you're exchanging it for a decentralized cryptocurrency that you're going to be able to go shopping with anywhere you want, right? That's a huge advantage versus the traditional cashback point system, where if you use, you know, if you get cashback or points from, let's say, an airline or a credit card company, you can only use those through that one company, right? But here you're receiving free rewards. You're receiving it's a form of cashback, right? It's called Coinback Rewards, and you'll be able to use that at a lot of different merchants, or even to go shopping at the Pro Mall or through different businesses that choose to accept that currency in the future, right? So it's a limited time promotion, and that's why there's a sense of urgency on selling these products, because the incentives that are attached to these products right now is a limited time promotion. You don't have, you know, a million years to take advantage of this, right? That's why the timing is now to sell these products, help customers receive the current rewards and incentives to take advantage of the limited time special. So I wanted to go through that because, guys, this is massive, massive value. And I also want to make sure that no one is questioning you on the integrity of the prices within IPN. Now, you know what? Every other network marketing company that I've seen, they don't do it this way. Okay, they mark up their products by like 500%, right? That's what has killed so many network marketing companies, right? I mean, let's just say, for example, like the juice companies, right? You've heard that phrase probably, unless you're brand new to network marketing, but you know, there's been like juice companies, right? They make juice. And there was a huge boom 10 years ago, you know, with like the acai berry and the blueberry, mangosteen berry juice, that all these juices came out. And they're charging like $60 for a bottle of juice. And they're paying out all this money through the comp plan. And then what happened, right? Walmart and Costco and Amazon, you know, they all started coming out with their own juice, you know, where you could buy the same thing for like 10 bucks. So why would someone want to buy that product through a network marketing company for $60 if they could go to their local supermarket and buy it for 10 bucks, right? That's a temporary business model. There's not a lot of integrity in that because they're overcharging their customers, right? If you want a serious business, you want to give people a discount. That's what IPN does, right? They bundle these products together, they give a discount. And as I mentioned on Monday's call, you're going to see a lot of these products receive updates and get revamped with the latest and most relevant strategies to building an e-commerce business without paying more for the product. So you buy the product once and you constantly get updates on the strategies that are within those products. There's integrity within that, guys, and you're receiving savings by buying these through IPN. So very, very important for you to know that. If anyone questions you, I want you to have the facts, right? Let's back up the conversation with documentation. Now, I just talked about the Pro Mall. I wanted to give you guys a sneak peek. Very, very close to launching version 1 of the Pearl Mall. These are some screenshots. Now, I don't want to make you jealous, but I've had the privilege to play around with the Pearl Mall by going through different products and adding products to the cart and checking out the prices on what I could buy with Pearl currency. And I'm blown away, absolutely blown away. Now, know that there's so much in store for the Pearl Mall. Okay, the Pearl Mall is going to continue to grow and expand throughout all of 2018, into 2019, into 2020, right? We have products that are already available on the Pearl Mall, and then those products are going to continue to get expanded. We have the acquisition of One Fashion Global. There's a whole fashion line, beauty line, cosmetic lines, right? Some of those products are going to be on the Pearl Mall. You have Mr. Kevin Harrington, who has tons of connections with billion-dollar companies who have millions of products. He's extremely excited about the Pearl Mall. That's all he talks about, right? So we're going to see this continue to expand, but just know that version one is going to be released really soon. And I'm very, very excited even about version one, guys, because the vision is coming to pass, right? Now that ProcPay is ready to be used by customers to pay with Pearl currency, now that the international warehouses and logistics teams and the fulfillment operations are ready to go, customer support being trained and ready to communicate with the mall and the shipping of the products, making sure that when you buy a product, it shows up to the doorstep. I mean, it's just it's a mega international operation. And it's like every time you turn your head, more products and more companies are getting involved with the Pearl Mall, which is very, very exciting, because it'll be the first cryptocurrency that has an exclusive shopping program to buy valuable products at a discounted price. Super, super cool, right? And who knows, there may be a replicated link for the Pearl Mall. I'm not sure, maybe in the future, right? You might be able to earn commissions or some type of reward for referring people to the Pearl Mall. I don't know, right? So, I mean, there's value for being an ISA, for being a customer, all the way around. Discounts, commissions, rewards, prizes, incentives, it goes on and on forever, guys. So version one is being released very soon. You can see some of the hot products. Here's some Michael Kors shoes. I don't know if you've ever heard of Michael Kors. It's only one of the best brands in the entire world, but there's gonna be some Michael Kors fashion on the Pearl Mall, as well as a lot of other very high-end fashion. Go shopping using Pearl currency to get the best deals. That's what it comes down to, right? Go shopping using Pearl currency to get the best deals. The mall will continue to expand all year long with merchants and product connections, right? There's a lot of things coming down the pipeline. There's a lot in store. And I think there's a beautiful business plan set up for IPN, as well as the Pearl Mall, as well as some global shopping apps and discounts that are coming, where we're going to be able to add merchants to all of this ourselves and get rewarded by referring businesses as well as referring customers. I mean, it's an incredible economy that's being built out here. So talk about promotions. I'm going to try to speed through some of this stuff because it's a refresher, and I've already taken quite a bit of your time because I really wanted to touch on what's happening in the cryptocurrency market as well as the value by shopping through IPN. Okay. Now the holiday promo tracking page, I just said on Saturday that it should be available this week. I think it's going to be made available within the next 24 hours. Okay, that's the latest update I got. So be on the lookout for that. An announcement will be made either via email or if you're on the texting list about being able to track your progress for the holiday promo bonus. The Pro Rewards Plus is another promotion, right? Both of these promotions are going on to the end of the month. And the Pro Rewards Plus is a promotion on all purchases and upgrades that qualify for Pro Rewards will receive an additional 50% bonus of Pro Rewards, right? So holiday promo bonus and the Pro Rewards Plus promotion, those are good until February 28th. Don't forget about registering for Las Vegas, okay? If you were not on Saturday's update webinar, book through the link that's in your back office on the calendar underneath the events tab to get the most rewards and incentives. And then also by promoting the event, you'll have an affiliate link to sell tickets for the event. There's going to be prizes and rewards for selling tickets as well, right? So you want to promote the event through your affiliate link as soon as the tickets go on sale. You also want to tell your teams to book the event by going through the back office because they'll receive the most incentives and rewards by using that link. Now, Pro Rewards rebate for the next week starting tomorrow, February 22nd. That's in a few hours from now at 12:01 midnight Pacific Standard Time. It's going to be 4 cents. Okay, 4 cents for Pro Rewards. Again, it's an average of weekly Pro Currency fair price. Sometimes the Pro Rewards value will be higher or lower than Pro Currency because it's something different. This rate is good until next Wednesday, the 28th, which is the last day of the month. And reminder that all withdrawals of Pro Rewards, the cutoff is Saturday, and then the transfer takes place the following Wednesday and Thursday. Let me cover a quick thing on that. When you buy an e-learning product, your Pro Rewards start becoming available after 30 days, right? And then you could redeem your Pro Rewards at a rate of 5% a week. Now people ask, okay, is it exactly on the 30th day or how does that work? Okay, train your teams that it's when your 30 days is over, then that week you can start requesting your 5% per week, and then that cutoff is Saturday, right? So it's after 30 days and then that following Saturday, right? So sometimes it might be exactly 30 days. Sometimes it might be 34 days. Sometimes it might be 36 days. Sometimes it might be 37 days, right? That's just because the cutoff is on Saturday. So it's after 30 days and then that Saturday is the cutoff. Now you could make the request sometimes at right at 30 days, right? That's only if it's available at that time. But it won't be accounted for until the following Saturday. So again, just an important detail. Continue to train your customers and continue to train your teams. Guys, wow, thank you for listening to my voice for the last 43 minutes. We went a little bit longer tonight, but we have some really important stuff to cover. God bless you guys. Make sure you get this information out to your teams. Remember that the recording for this will be available on the MyIPN website, where you can always share update webinars. So let's have an incredible rest of the week. Remember, E-Trader sales are closing probably within the next 6 to 12 hours or so, maybe sooner. Be on the lookout for the holiday promo bonus tracking page within 24 hours. And then we'll hear from you next time. God bless you. Have a great rest of the week. Thank you. Thank you very much.